All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome in, welcome back, and happy Thursday. I hope you guys are doing fantastic tonight. I'm excited. We're playing more Days Gone, and hopefully the internet doesn't die tonight. A couple days ago, I was like one mission deep into the stream. Internet conked out. I turned into a PowerPoint slideshow. So tonight we're going to try to avert that, but I'm also going to go back and load the save file from that last stream. So we're not skipping anything. The one mission that we did, we're going to repeat it tonight, and then we should be good to go. So I'll do a couple things on my end, ladies and gentlemen. You should be seeing me back here on the menu. And the next thing I got to do is figure out, these are all auto saves. This is it right here, 24th. All right, let's load this guy up. And I'll just have a couple conversations to have to get the missions down on the board, and then we're good to go. It's pretty much one camp clearing, and that's it. But like I said, for the sake of, you know, continuity and having everything all together on the VODs channel in the highlights and whatnot, I want to make sure that, you know, I go back just a little bit in time. Okay. Dad joke, courtesy of MRK. Why was the coach yelling at a vending machine? Because he wanted his quarterback.
Hi, YouTube. I feel you missed exclusive content on Tuesday. If you don't want to miss more in the future, you should watch live on twitch.tv/blackhallow.
Okay, you know what? That's actually really good marketing, Chris. Yes, you missed exclusive content on Tuesday. All 20 frames of it. How do you know the moon is going broke? Because it's down to its last quarter. What does a cloud do when it gets an itch? It finds the nearest skyscraper. There's your dad jokes, courtesy of MRK. So y'all know who to blame. Not my fault. No refunds. Don't boo me. I was doing wonderful. HaLLoW, no stinking up the chat. I didn't stink up the chat. What are you guys talking about? All right. So I've just got the one mission that I've got to repeat from the last stream. And then it's all uncharted territory from there. So I'm going to refuel, and we'll go to the merchant. We'll get our ammo, and then I just got to go talk to Corey, who's literally like just two spaces down. Okay, that's it. Why are we rioting? I'm rioting because you didn't say hi to me. Well, Robert, I said hi. So joke's on you. You're rioting for nothing.
Okay.
You're rioting for nothing, good Robert. Absolutely said hi to you,
Sarge.
All right, Corey, let's go have a conversation. Let's see where we're going from here.
Corporal St. John.
Howdy,
I've
duty.
Got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Did I miss my HaLLoW? Hi, Shelly.
I marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
So
yeah,
Joe Staff, HaLLoW?
Getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Okay.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
All righty then. That is that. What's up, Donnie? How you doing? We didn't hear it, did we, chat? Didn't hear what? Didn't... Lauren, we heard it. We all heard it. But the only one that needs to hear it is the VOD. That be where the proof is, yeah? Still not finished with this? Are you talking about the game, Donnie? Yeah, it's a big game. It's a really big game. Okay, let's go down here. Go have a chat with the colonel, and then we'll figure out where we're going from there. Should be fairly straightforward.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Yes? Yeah, Donnie, it's a really big game, man. It's like, I don't know, I want to say like 50 hours or something like that. And this is only my 14th stream. I stream for like 3 to 4 hours. And I tend to, you know, explore and look around and do other stuff. So it'll be posted in November. Yeah, okay, Lauren. Yeah, all right. I see you. I'm having deja doo-doo. What the hell is deja doo-doo? I'm trying to get away from the wolves. I remember this from somewhere. Yeah, Gmail, this is the one... This is the one mission that we did on the last stream, and it got deleted. So I don't want, like, just because the internet went out and I didn't want to make a, you know, like a, I don't want the mission to be removed. I can't remember if I did a side mission or if I did a story mission, but I just figured loading the save from that previous day would be the easiest way to do things. Within 30 minutes, we're going to be into stuff that, you know, I haven't done. So, minor amount of deja vu-iness. And then we should be good to go from there into all fresh experiences. Hallo, where can I go look at your merch at? Greydark? Exclamation point merch into the chat. Or there should be some links if you scroll down a little bit. Yeah, Lauren just pulled it up. And Jackass. And Doc. And Maddie. And... Oh my god, I'm so sorry! Okay, all right. I was reading chat, not looking where I was going. Can you upload the funny moment that was a slideshow to shorts from the raw footage? Yeah, probably, Chris. It's going to take some work to edit it, though.
Corporal, yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Yes.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads.
This is the one that I did.
Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
Yep.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another
loose end.
Cult.
Shall
I'd
tie it off.
Last known talk. On your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Oh, Doc. How was your day today, Doc? Was it better than yesterday? I hope so. All right. I gotta go to the mechanic really quick. I want to fuel up the bike, and then I think I want to go to bed. We'll wake up in the morning, head straight out, and go for
St. John.
Probably that Skinner camp.
Sarge.
And then we'll see where the road takes us from there.
Corporal St. John.
Oh, that reminds me. This is not the firearm setup that I want. I was regretting taking these guns last time. Okay, so what do I want to take? Do I want to take the MWS again? I get a shit ton of ammo for it. Can I buy anything right now that... this thing has a huge magazine, but it's not really realistic to have this in the setting that we're in right now. I don't know if I want to buy it just on that. Definitely no, don't need any of the big stuff. I've already got the RPD. So, okay, here's what I'll do then. I'll go primary back to the MWS... really solid. Sidearm, I want it to be the SMG, but I don't have it yet. And then, yeah, RPD. That should be okay.
Hey, don't be that way.
I really, like, I like the idea of the revolver, long gun. But I just, the ammo count is not where it needs to be at for me. I want more ammo. I don't constantly want to be looting the police cars while I'm out and about. So, okay, this is the Skinner camp, right? Or the Ripper camp. Yeah. Okay. Let's go kill the Rippers. And then we'll take it from there. We'll see where we're going. Can you handle a clip that big? Okay. First off, it's not a clip. It's a drum mag. Okay. A, B, kind of sounds to me like your lack of information would cause me to pose the question to you, Maddie Devs. If you can even spell drum without an unnecessary use somewhere in there, do you think that you can handle a drum mag that big, Maddie Devs? Is the question I pose to you, Maddie Devs. With your random use. I'm going to lurk and play Hogwarts and listen to Gallows screams. Dear God. Is that like an ambient sleep track on YouTube? 8 hours long? Lull yourself to sleep. Jesus, dude. Canadian. We don't own guns, just knives. No, there's some guns up there. They're like single shots. Who the fuck wants to own a potato gun that you have to reload every single time? All right, get me one with a magazine. I want a potato hopper on that thing. That's real freedom, baby. HaLLoW is jacked IRL, 240 pounds of pure testosterone, leaking muscle. Remind me to never get a camera. What's up, like shirt, Harry? It's good to see you too. Welcome in, friends. How you doing tonight? Are we gonna run out of gas again? Probably not, because I did gas up back there. But I don't know. We will see. So, chat, I'm gonna just throw this out there for you guys right now, while we're getting on our grand old adventure. I want to tell you all so fucking bad about the amazing news that I got yesterday. But I can't. The only two people that know are Doc and my mom. That's it. I can't tell you guys, but goddamn, I got some really good news yesterday. It was one of the things that I've been waiting on. It was specifically the thing that I asked you guys for some good vibes. You know, just good juju, send good energy my way. And it came through. Baby HaLLoW? No! No, I will do anything that I can to retain my market share, okay? Baby HaLLoW would only serve to pull viewers away from my stream and hurt my revenue. No, no baby HaLLoW. No baby HaLLoW. Mrs. Mail Order HaLLoW? No, no, no. No, I'm not thinking about it. No, no. What, you paid the electric bill? You guys are assholes. No, but for real, I got something really cool. And I can't tell you guys about it. I haven't even decided when I want to tell you guys about it. I know it's after the five-year celebration. And I have some work to do on my end, because once that week starts for 5 years, I can't do anything else except entertain you guys. I'll be streaming like 8 hours a day, all week long. And I sleep 24 hours a night, so you guys do the math on that. It's not gonna be, I don't have a lot of time. Yeah, it's something really cool, and it's coming after. Oh my God, I heard something!
Oh, what the heck? Why no tell us, Black, for Riot?
Bro, my voice is so fucking loud.
A guy at the gym asked me which machine he should use to look more attractive to women. I pointed him to the ATM in the corner.
I don't know who donated the bits, but thank you for the bits. It's fine. Uh-huh. Oh no. Got it!
Wait, did you say 8 hour stream? Are we getting all nighters again, Black Ford or Black Four Hive?
Oh my God, look at me go! Look at me go! Look at me go! Look at him go! Huh.
Gotta be in these trees.
Yeah, I'm not in the trees, friend. I'm not in the trees! Yeah, I'm a bit disappointed those guys didn't even see what I did there. That whole thing went down and nobody gave a shit. Alright, Lycan, thank you for the 100 bitties. A guy at the gym asked me which machine he should use to look more attractive to women. I pointed him to the ATM in the corner.
Like Ann, thank you for the 100 bitties. And Caldwell, 100 bitties. Did you say 8-hour stream? Are we getting all-nighters again? No. So I haven't quite decided what I want the time window to be. I'm kind of thinking starting at 4 and going to midnight, my time. The benefit of going earlier is that I would end around a normal time when, you know, I would either typically end or people would expect me to end and they'd be heading out anyway because of time zone differences, etc. Or I could start later in the day and go earlier into the morning, which unfortunately that would mean that, you know, some people who are working during the day that can't be here earlier, they can't make it. So it's tricky. It's really tricky for me to decide to sway one way or the other on a set schedule I've had for God knows how long, right? It's been a long time I've had this schedule for like 2 years straight. So I don't know. I don't think that they're going to be any past midnight, though. And I couldn't see myself starting earlier than... Manly! Thank you for the 200 biddies, my friend. I'm going to die. How you doing? It's good to see you. I hope you're wonderful. I got, I'm gonna need this. I'm gonna need that ammo. Mm. 100 bitties from M-Paul. No. Okay, kitty dead. Yeah, I don't need a suppressor.
Come on.
The fuck is that music? What is that music? Past your midnight? Yeah, my midnight. It would not go anywhere past my midnight. The thing with starting earlier is it caters towards, you know, the coast a little bit more. I don't know. It's difficult. 100 biddies.
HaLLoW, did you have to ram that kitty like that true black for Riot?
You're just jealous. Caldwell, thank you for the 100 biddies. I appreciate it. But no, I really have no idea what time I want to start at. I'm going to decide all that before I make the announcement. For now, it's just... like that week, and I guarantee that I will be live during my normal hours, but it's also going to be earlier and later. I just don't know quite what the window is going to be. So, HaLLoW, your midnight is my 3 a.m. Yeah, Punzi, you're right. A couple of my mods are East Coast as well. So I do my best. I think, honestly, I'm going to find out really quick whether I need the extra time late at night. So that's part of the reason why I'm more... inclined to start it only a little bit earlier and go much later, because I can always end earlier if I get everything done that I want to for the day, if that makes sense. I think I'm looking at about a 40-hour commitment. Oh shit, Screamer. I think I'm looking at about a 40-hour commitment when all is said and done. Did I miss the new mod announcement? No, Scarlet, not yet. No, we're not going to do that today. I haven't heard back from all the mods in mod chat, and I'd like to have a little bit more of a discussion before I totally move over and pick the next ones. How are you doing tonight? It's good to see you. Also, Canada, hello, welcome in. There's only one rule when you run an animal over its speed, and he did that perfectly. There's only one rule, speed up. Speed up. Lean into it. If it's gonna happen. Alright. There's gotta be more speakers.
So when are we gonna hint at this somehow? I have an idea, but I'm not sure yet. Black four eyes.
I can guarantee you that your idea is nowhere close. You're thinking cliche, you're thinking normal. There is no way in hell. No way whatsoever. Nuh-uh. Your long ride from the real answer, friend. Thank you for the 100 biddies, though. I'm great trying to deal with the air quality alerts lately. Oh, that's a bummer. Oh, there are more speakers, but they're just on the other side of the locked door. Can I open it?
Locked.
I can't. The generator is also over there, too. How the fuck do I get over there? This isn't... Oh, come on now. How do I get over there? Wait, what? HaLLoW ice cream bars. Damn it. Well, now you've given it away, Silver Dragon. Well, now you just went and just told everyone. I found the way around, by the way. It was around. They're too slow, so I get their votes. What do you mean? And can I also have some? All right. I got to get a jerry can over here. Unless there's one over here already. Doesn't look like it. Let me get the speaker, and then I think I'll drop down and go grab that other jerry can on the other side. Oh, excuse me. My acid reflux and my sinuses have been really bad lately. I don't know why. Hey, everyone. If he hits another wolf, put chat in riot. No, do not riot. No. No, that's not... Everybody is behind me when I do those sorts of things, right? You guys support that kind of stuff, I'm sure. All right, where the fuck is this jerry can? I think it's over here. I also don't know if I need a fuse. What is this? Am I getting a fuse? I got an airbag. What the hell am I going to use an airbag for? HaLLoW hot tub stream? Maybe. Are we rioting? No, we're not rioting. We're not. That was never a thing. You just, that was a you thing that you started with that statement right there. Bro, where the fuck is this jerry can? Oh, there it is. Also, can somebody explain why the music is doing what it's doing? I don't like it very much when these things happen. I know it's raining right now, but I mean... Man, come on! All right, slob this guy over. And bam. What the fuck is the music doing right now? I'm looking for those like long shit trails or whatever where you find like zombie caves and whatnot. Okay, well, at the very least, I'm gonna open this shit up right now. I guess I can't. Okay, never mind then. No, that's I was going to open it up for a quick getaway. I guess I'm not allowed to do that. There it is. HaLLoW hot tub stream, dad joke stream. That's essentially what I do right now, minus the camera being on. You guys can't see me in my hot tub. See, I'll splish splash the water. Listen. Splish splash. Splish splash. See, I'm in a hot tub right now. HaLLoW podcast? That would be cool. A lot of people have told me over the years that I would do well on a podcast format, but that's literally what I do right now, pretty much. I just have a video game in the background. If anything, I'm incredibly innovative. That's basically what TikTok does now. Fuck, there's two more.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
One.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus.
That's how, oh my god. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, so there were more speakers. That might actually be the perfect way to kill them. Now, they're kind of doubling back. All right, I don't want to handle these guys at night. Respectfully, that sounds like a terrible fucking time. So, I'm gonna ride past them. Can I even do that right there? I think I need to go down to the rail. The rails over here. Fuck, I don't know if I can get past them right there. They're on that road. Oh, yeah, there's no way I can do that. All right, well, I need an alternate path. He never gets old. Shortcut? Yeah, I gotta find an alternate path. First, I gotta deal with this asshole. Okay. No, there's a river down here. These guys filter in down there. Yeah, this does not look like something that I can traverse easily. I've gotta go through them.
I used to think Linkin Park jokes were funny, but I've become so into them now.
Yeah, and once one aggroes, they're all just gonna automatically swarm. Shit. Okay, maybe I can continue the river a little bit and then try to get... No, because they're literally all down here. This sucks. I think I have to go back the other way. Yeah, I can get there this way. Okay. So we'll flip a UE and we'll keep coming down until it reroutes to in front of me. That's the best way I can do it. Cause there's no way this horde is dying by my hand tonight right now. I don't have a lot of ammo. Oh shit. Hi there. Hey, awkward. Sorry. I can't do this one tonight. As much as I would love to, I can't. So I'll just follow this waypoint, and it'll flip over eventually. My internet is off. Oh, I saw it out of the corner of my eye. My internet is awful today. If I make a comment and it doesn't make sense, it probably relates to something happened 3 minutes ago. Oh, my God. Yeah, I went through that for the last 2 days, Captain Vimes. I feel your pain. Need a jerry can.
Down you go.
Yeah, I need a jerry can. I'm already getting low. If I can find one here, that would be nice. But I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find one here. Oh, not very good. Yeah, doing those loop-de-loos back there with the horde, that wasn't a good idea. I just wasted a lot of gas. And there's not going to be anything for a little while, I think. All right, let's see here. Scarlet, thank you so much for the hydration, by the way. I'm sorry I never got it. Cheers. I'll make the hot weather stay longer up there. Honestly, if you're talking about my area, Lauren... It is so incredibly random when the internet goes down, but it's always an extreme day. Extreme heat, one time the internet went down. Anytime there's thunderstorms, I can always bet my upload's gonna get reduced a little bit. Sometimes it's not that much, but other times it just cuts it down. Oh, she's talking about me in Canada with the fires, gotcha. I gotcha. Oh shit.
I didn't know how far it was! And now I'm out of gas! God damn it!
We better hope we find a jerry can at the Skinner camp, guys. Or the Ripper camp, whatever.
Colonel, I've spotted that cult that you asked me to check out. I'm gonna deal with them.
Very good, Corporal. Keep me posted. Garrett out.
I remember being up there when I did this on the last stream. We'll go from this side now. Make it a little different.
cover.
How the hell did you get over the pants?
Remember me, assholes! Maybe head south, start all over again, dog. That ain't gonna happen.
This is really bad. I didn't realize those riflemen were still gonna have a bit of a beat on me.
Where's your leader? Where's Carlos? Oh, that's right, he's dead. I killed him, huh?
I keep forgetting there's not hip fire or blind fire.
Where's your leader? Where's Carlos? Oh, that's right, he's dead. I killed him, huh? Maybe it was me.
Okay.
Oh, Carlos, he ain't resting in peace. He's feeding the fucking freaks. Stop.
Fuck, dude. Okay. I gotta get this guy on the low ground first.
You're all gonna be feeding the fucking freaks.
Shit, dude.
Deacon is being rather aggressive tonight.
Call out! Thank you for the 100 biddies. Yeah, I kind of put him in a tough spot. I don't blame him for getting a little pissed. Fuck, dude. It's this damage fall off. I keep having to hit him in the head, but it doesn't kill him just because of the distance. And I wouldn't have to deal with that if I hadn't to swap my firearm. It's nice having that other one with the range. Maybe the M4, the Mini 14 is the right answer. Like something right in the middle of it all.
At last.
All right. These guys are taken out, but now I need a jerry can. That's going to be really important.
That Colt, RIP, they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. Finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson.
Mm-hmm.
Seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that...
I'm not going to find a jerry can here, am I?
They...
I don't think I'm going to find a jerry can here, chat. Caldwell, thank you again for the 100 biddies, man.
We, Corporal St. John.
I appreciate that. Fuck! I'm going to have to go looking for one.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go looking for one. I don't know what the airbags are for. It's got to be for... Oh, that's right! I have a remote bomb now. I forgot about that. I was going to say, I don't remember it being a... Hello, Colonel!
Report to me at command.
Yeah, we'll do.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there.
There's no jerry can here, chat. Yeah, I don't think we're going to see a jerry can here. I gotta figure out where I'm going next. I'm sort of out here in the sticks. Like, there's not really a facility near me, which is a bit of a bummer. I've got some ammo. I'm not max, but I've got some. If you only had a two-stroke dirt bike instead of that gas guzzler. I know. What's up, Finn? It's good to see you, man. Welcome in tonight. Are you close to a gas station? No, not really. There was probably a jerry can back here, but the massive horde of zombies kind of kept me from doing anything. My gut tells me that the closest jerry can that I'm going to find is probably right here. And it's a little ways, especially to walk. I did have this Nero checkpoint down here, though. And I didn't do anything with it. I know there's going to be a bed there, and there's going to be a jerry can there. You always need one to start the generator up. So 100% there's going to be one over here. I just want to walk it as far as I can get it. Let me double check. I'm just right on the path. Yep. Oh, fuck. I remember why I went right past it. and there might actually not be a jerry can here. Hey, that other guy's coming over. Can I get in here before? No. I think I just melee this one. Can we tell you what happened last time? What do you mean, Greco? What do you mean about last time? There it is. Okay, so no jerry can here, but there is an injector. All right, well. I'll go look on foot, I suppose. Not really doing anything else at the moment.
What's under here?
It's a good place injector. To put this thing, I suppose.
Nero had all the good shit.
About the gas cans. I mean, I'm sure... if you're talking about last stream, Greco, I'm pretty sure that I just swung by gas stations. I was on the way. And I didn't do that tonight, so... I just got to find my way to a jerry can. All right. I want to do more focus, actually. I'm doing all right on health. I'm still not getting, like, one shot or anything. And I doubt I will. Because any of the shots that come in that could potentially one-shot me, they're slow enough to where I can dodge them pretty consistently. I would say, like, 98% of the time. Only a few have gotten through. And they still don't one-shot me. Only when I'm, you know, down a little bit on health. Yeah, still none. Okay, well, let me bust this open, get the med kit. And then I guess we'll figure out where we're going from here, because my bike is now out of gas.
Good.
And I have to find a jerry can somewhere. Fuck. Well, I guess there's only one way to go. It's back up the way that that I came down here. I might be able to find a jerry can somewhere in here. Let's try that. Well, let's just search the bus. No. No, unfortunately not. It's just, it's hoods and trunks. Now, the real question is how do I get across? It looks like down here on the beach. All right, well, we're on foot for a little bit, chat. I'm sorry. I was just stupid. I wasn't watching my gas. I wish I didn't need to, but I should have fueled up at least one time. What time is it right now, by the way? It is 10 p.m. Wonderful. Right at the right at the beginning of the night. This is just how God intended. Oh, boy. I'm so excited. All right. Not too... God damn. He's going to stay there, right? He's not going to leave that spot, right? It'll be fine, right? I was literally in the middle of saying, I don't give a shit about that guy. I don't need to go over there.
Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth.
Thankfully, I have that skill point upgrade. Give. Oh my god, give. Thank you, 100 bitties.
Am I the only one wondering how in the hell that got there?
Well... Somebody probably took it there, and then that big guy kept it there. That would be my first guess. Thank you for the 100 bitties, Caldwell. I appreciate that. Jamie can't call AAA. Yeah. It's for that level of immersion or whatever. No pulling out the heckin' cell phone for downtown Cabco or whatever it was. All right, well, at least I don't drop this thing on my way. And it wasn't that bad of a journey, all things said. It would have been a bit more hairy if I didn't have that skill point upgrade, but I'm glad I got it. My immersion, I know. Was that Joe Rogan? No, that guy was like over 6 foot. That's not Joe Rogan. That's not Joe Rogan. Oh, man. All right, we'll get fueled up, and then we'll figure out which mission we're headed to. I've got two of them on the board right now, I'm pretty sure. And one is story, and the other is a bounty, I believe, right? Yeah, so this is Anarchist Camp, and then we have main story over here. This will take me not that far off the path. So I think I do this one and then double back around and hit this guy. Small chance as well that I clear out these nests. This, I'm pretty sure this is where I was at when my internet died yesterday. And I have, like, a little knowledge about the area, but not a ton. Not a ton. Nowhere near enough for me to have any sort of, like, advantage going into this. Hunter Benny's from Caldwell.
I'm actually on the bits leaderboard. Another sign, HaLLoW hooked me on a game black for money.
Caldwell! Thank you for the 100 bitties. I appreciate it. Isn't it a good game? Oh, my God. Hi there! Paging YJ? Paging YJ. Is that boosted? I still need to beat this game. Give just a second, boosted. I'll be right with you. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Music goes crazy like that. I stop focusing on everything and look for the horde.
Me like this is probably Red Dead.
It's basically Red Dead with a motorcycle, Caldwell. It is pretty much Red Dead with a motorcycle. They can live. I'm gonna use half of my damn. Oh my God, bro, can I do stuff? I'm getting the horde music right now. Gotta look around and see what's going on. There's no way that they would give me that music for a couple wolves and a few zombies. Maybe they did. I don't know. We'll find out. All right. Really quick. I'm gonna take advantage of this. Hey, can we do this quicker? A little faster? There we go. Great. There we go. I was going to say, if I didn't get a med kit out of that.
This game is great. Far Cry, weapons, Red Dead, openness, and Dutch Vanderlyn as the Corporal Black
Exactly, Caldwell. Thank you for the 100 bitties.
Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you?
I got a camp. Oh, I got a camp. Chat, I want to go do the camp. It's nighttime. I really want to go do this camp.
You said this week, huh?
I really want to go do this camp. It's the middle of the night. And we're right here. I have to do this. There is no getting around this. Do it, I will. I must. You're dead. That's not very nice. I don't think they wanted that on their tombstone. Okay, so I'm gonna advance right here. And then I think I can zap him from here with the AUG. I'm a little bit nervous about a branch or something taking the shot.
Bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Of course he had to move right there, didn't he?
One down. How many of you are left, huh?
Let's see how long I can stay quiet for. Camps equals recipes, so 100% good shiny. Hell yeah. Anytime I get new stuff. It's always a good time. What am I hearing right now? Are they looking for me? Oh no, they got a little fight club thing going on.
Yeah, come on.
No, 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 no.
I killed three people in those two explosions. Okay, I should still be good. I'm probably gonna get busted in like 2 seconds here, so I'll take the suppressor off. Hey, look, it's the UFC. That's not the UFC! By the way, Ryan, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome in. Hope you enjoy yourself here.
What was that?
Okay, that's Helmet Man.
You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
I don't know how this other guy got out of the compound. There's got to, here it is. I was going to say, there's got to be like some sort of access point because he was out here. He wouldn't be able to just jump over the barbed wire or anything any more than I would be able to, so. Damn, and they're just going back to normal ass patrols. There's a lot I'm not seeing, though. He's gonna turn around in a second, isn't he? Over here, maybe? Yeah, there's one. I figured out why HaLLoW took yesterday off. He was taking shooting lessons. No! I am already a good aimer. Oh, I want to throw a rock over on that jerry can and then make her go over there and then shoot the jerry can. Nice. Oh, fuck. It's one of those guys. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Okay, both those guys are dead. There's one more back there, I think. And I have this fucking raid boss. Got him. Still think there's a guy back there somewhere. Come on, homie. Oh, come on now.
Okay.
There we go. I hear him.
That's the last of them.
All right.
Guess you did.
Good aimer or bad gamer? What do you mean? I did a splendid job. Thank you very much. I'm a good aimer. I did good. Got ammo left over from that. He might have had a pair of wire cutters. Yeah, and then he welded it back together. Oh.
Black 4 Papega aim, Black 4 Papega aim.
Do they know I'm here?
I was told that icy is the easiest word to spell. Looking at it now, I see why.
Pepega aim. Thank you, Caldwell. I was told the ICY is the easiest word to spell. Looking at it now, I see. I see why. All right, well, those guys didn't come in because I didn't break open that door that was over there. I went all the way around. Unfortunately, that also means that they can go around, so I have to be on guard a little bit. Hopefully, they're not actually finding their way. They smell you, tanks, all of them. I know, they just, they took it on the chin. Zero cares in the world. I'm not seeing, there it is. I'm gonna say, it's usually like pretty apparent.
There it is. Down there.
Yeah, flamethrower guy was the one that was guarding it. What's up, Cherry? You had me at purple tracer rounds. All right, let's see what we get out of this. Lauren, enjoy your lurk. I hope you feel better. MDX, what's up, brother? How you doing? Welcome in. Good to see you tonight. Stay away, Doc. I'm early. You are. You are. You are actually significantly earlier than your normal join times, MDX. Do you have the evening off? To what reason do we owe your presence?
Bang, 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 bang. There. One down.
And Paul, thank you for the 100 biddies. Sometimes you gotta go center mass, all right? It takes a few shots. Late? He's a little bit early. I mean, by his standards, you know. Which is basically the end of the stream. Got off work semi-early? Nice, MDX.
Guess they won't be needed.
Oh, no!
Not anymore.
I instinctively clicked off. What was it, chat? God damn it. I take one day off, and this is how I become. Sloppy. Loose. I'm not sharp on the edges. Letting things just pass me by. A tractor bomb. One day? Yes, one day, Doc. But now look at me with my tractor bomb. I've got a tractor bomb. There's not a damn thing you can do about it. I can take all the time off I want because if I come back and I get a fucking tractor bomb, that means I can take as much time as I want. About as sharp as a crayon. I will have you know that I once had a very sharp crayon. And so thank you for the compliment there, Manly. I appreciate it. All right. I need to bring a jerry can back if possible. But I don't know if I'm going to find one.
Sloopy, what kind of content are you selling over here, HaLLoW Black 4LoW?
Not like that, Caldwell. Thank you for the 100 biddies. I fucking knew there was going to be one. All right, there's probably going to be some more resources here, too, that I might be able to grab, but I don't know. We'll check on the way out. Oh, my God. Okay, I'll try to grab a couple things. Oh, wait, I went through some, but not everyone. There we go. Is there anything I can craft, as a matter of fact? Yes, there we go. Okay. Can craft the attractor bomb. Another one of those. Sure, grab another one of those. Now, is there anything I can grab here? Yes, this one. There we go. That was gunpowder. Perfect. Yeah, I thought I heard you guys. Have a nice day. See you later. I'm probably going to have to fight them on my way back to my bike, but I'm going to procrastinate for as long as I can on that. Resist de-lurking and making marines plus crayons joke. Oh, no.
Light it up.
Damn, that thing was weak. Okay, no other ones are coming. I think I'm going to use a med kit here. And then I'll just keep my eyes peeled for another one. Too easy? Yeah, I threw a pipe bomb on that one earlier. So any ones that come for me are probably going to be pretty weak. I think. I don't know. We'll see. Jerry, how's your week going? I know that you were in a rough spot not that long ago. Was that yesterday or Tuesday? Okay, you know what, Doc? You know what? I will have you know. That you are in the loop with my personal things.
Needed this.
And so I just want you to know that I can really feel it cut. I can really feel it cut when you don't take my side in public. YJ, Doc is being mean to me. You got here at the perfect moment. Where have you been? Where have you been? Andy, Marines are morons, posted by Andy, USMC. Hint, USMC, exactly.
Exactly!
Oh no. Why do I... Oh shit. Why do I feel like... I'm going someplace where there's a lot of zombies? Bro, can these things fuck off? What the fuck, dude? Oh my god, no, there's no way. No, dude, there's no fucking way. Get up, Deacon. Okay. I think I'm good. I had a jerry can back there and I think an opportunity for ammo, but I'm out. I don't want to do this. I'm not about to get swarmed. No, thank you. I have been here since I was paged. When did you get paged? You think Doc's being mean? Should I summon cattle? Exactly. Exactly. Okay. It is currently 5 a.m. Fuck. I don't want to take out any of these nests. I think I want to keep going. Grab gas just to make sure nothing bad happens. And then continue on. We come back down for these nests another time. I think that's the best. Wait, what do you mean not again? Where are you going? Oh, are you talking about the wolves? All right, so listen here, YJ.
I guess I'll go.
We saw what they did to me. I didn't get the drop on them. They got the drop on me, good sir. I think it's very apparent that they wanted to eat me. And not in the fun way, either. There are no excuses. I will not be ingested, okay? I do not consent. Oh, no, not like this. No, not like this. No, 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 no.
Marauder Squad, you can't wait for me, huh?
Come on!
Shit, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, dude.
Get the bastard and kill them!
What is that there? Fuck you! You know what? No, have fun with it. Have fun with it, you asshole. Okay, good. Okay, okay. Is it aware that I'm still here? Okay, it's eating. Okay. Okay, it's eating. Okay. Oh, boy. All right. Let's see here how I want to do this. I mean, I could kill the thing with all the explosives that I have around, and I kind of have to. Damn it, dude. I swore I selected the rock. Fuck me. He's looking right at me. Oh, no. What's up, Great Wolf? Thanks for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing tonight? Oh, yeah. It doesn't give a shit at all. I think the only thing I do here is
Hi.
Monkey Soccer, 13 months. Monkey, welcome back. Good to see you. Nice. Fuck. I was really hoping it was going to continue towards me. I don't see him. Oh, okay. I was like, holy David Copperfield, dude. Lurk sounds good, YJ. He's not coming to me. There we go.
Alrighty.
Don't need to worry about that asshole anymore. HaLLoW, that's a bad bear. Indeed. I put it down. I'm doing a service to the community. That's a big bear. Yes, it is. It's a lot flatter now, though. It's been dealt with. Monkey Soccer, thank you so much again for the 13-month resub. I appreciate it, my friend. Welcome back in. And happy heckin' Thursday. How are you doing tonight? I hope you're wonderful. I'm gonna lurk for the rest of the night. I've been dozing on and off, so I bid you all adieu. Sounds good, Lycan. Enjoy your evening, my friend. Enjoy your lurk. I appreciate you. Well, yeah, you threw two grenades at him. Yeah, exactly. Just wanted to sweep him off his feet as best as possible. Andy, you enjoy your lurk as well. All right, let's see here. I didn't get too far off course. It was pretty much just the gas station that I came to. 100 biddies from Chris.
Did that one have a super fancy dismount on life?
That's a good point, Chris. Thank you for the 100 biddies. I appreciate it. Also, Steffi, thank you for the hydration. Cheers. I'm good. I've been very busy with work. Well, I'm glad to hear that you're doing good, Monkey Soccer. Hope you're finding time for yourself somewhere in there. Also, Ghost Chopper, thank you for the dad joke. Let's do that right now. And then we get back into heckin' video games and cruising. And by the way, I'm going to pause because I'm probably burning gas right now. What does a cow make when the sun comes out? A shadow. Why shouldn't you wear snow boots inside? Because they're gonna melt. I'm sorry, these are terrible. These aren't that bad. Why was the cat afraid of the tree? Because of its bark. There's your dad jokes. All courtesy of Ghost Chopper. No yelling at me, only yelling at them. All right, let's get back to it. I got a skedaddle out of here. Make my way north through another little jumble of nests, and some of them are bird nests too. I don't even understand the bird thing. I don't quite know like if they're infected or what. The one thing that zombie shows in games I find never really deal with is the idea of like animals being infected or being susceptible to it. I like the fact that I did it with the bears and the wolves and the birds and whatnot, but I want to learn more about it. I want them to talk about it.
That's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
All right, we'll do this another time. Like I said, skip over these.
Another nest. Let's go.
And
I'll come back later.
I finish burning. Think I'm gonna grab the ammo from here. I've been burning a lot of ammo. I just fought that bear. I'm almost out on my RPD, and I don't want to pull from the.
Ah! Who did it?
What?
What the? Oh, it was brake checks. Brake checks.
God damn it, dude! That scared the hell out of me.
Brake checks. Converting the prime sub to a tier one. Okay. Now, brake checks. You listen here, my friend. I appreciate the shit out of that. Thank you.
Also, kicking off the damn scam train. I think I'm going to have to give you guys a good blow right here in the middle of the road. All a heckin' board, ladies and gentlemen. All a heckin' board. Brake checks. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. converting from a prime to a recurring sub is a massive help. It is the thing that is going to help me get a better cut from Twitch and secure a better contract. And I'm very thankful that you chose to do that. Thank you, Break Checks. Thank you. Can I please get a bunch of blankies? I would appreciate it. That is a that's a very generous thing to do, and it helps me out more than you can realize, I think. What's up, Lige? How you doing? Welcome in. What am I supposed to be searching here? Because I see the vehicles. Oh, tracks. Okay.
All right. What have we
I was going to say, but nothing was showing up on them.
Gotcha. Militia tracks.
One building.
I would just like to mention that the night HaLLoW ended stream early, we had Hype Train and never got toot. Can we please get that toot?
All right. I got you. Wait, what kind of toot are you talking about, Cynical? I got you. I got you covered on the toot. I saw you guys donating. I think Caldwell's bits got cut off right at the very end. I felt bad. But if I just sat there, I wasn't going to, in good conscience, accept a hype train for a failed stream, you know? Thank you for the 100 bitties, though, Cynical. I appreciate it. Your contribution to the scam train. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Let's see. We've got...
Okay, let's see.
Somebody getting dragged. It's like under the surface, like 3D. That's weird.
Dragged off. More tracks.
I'm a little bit nervous about just walking down this trail, but I don't think I have much more of a choice. I know it's that one cabin right there, but there might be more.
Stop it! Anarchists.
Oh, is that what they use to signal, like their presence or whatever? I guess that makes a little bit more sense then.
I was right, though. Wasn't I short streamed here for the whole thing tonight? We go for an hour plush. Bye-bye, Black HaLLoW.
You drive a hard bargain there, Caldwell.
Okay, let's take a look around.
You, oh shit.
All right.
I found someone.
Where? This way.
I'll tell you what. Instead of going for the hour later, okay, because I will admit I'm fairly tired. I did have yesterday off from streaming, but I got a lot of work done on some other stuff. So instead of streaming for an extra hour, can I just show you guys like
Hype Train wants to say hi.
Okay.
Found
him.
Cynical, thank you for the 100 bitties. I appreciate it. Can I just show you guys a piece of merch? Instead of going the full...
HaLLoW, I can't follow this slideshow so good.
No!
There are too many frames in a second cabin.
No, do not say that word. That's a banned word. Slideshow's a banned word. Thank you for the 100 bitties, Donut. How you doing tonight? It's good to see you. Sure, no, yes, do it. Okay, so this is letting me... If I show you a picture of the merchandise, okay... This is getting, I want to confirm, this is getting me off the hook for streaming for an extra hour because Caldwell sent the 100 bitties and is basically making me do it, right? Yes? Okay. Okay. All right. I'll show you guys. Don't worry. I'll show you guys a piece of the merch. All right. So this is, whatever, world reveal, you know, super hype. Oh my God. Super crazy. All right. Let's see here. Let me find a good one. I gotta get you guys something good. Ooh, I know what I can do. Okay, all right, this is what
I'm
I can
confused.
Do here.
Confused. Slideshow is a banned word?
No! Do not invoke! It's like saying the Q word in retail or in the medical field. You never say these words. You never address the internet modem in the room, never. Okay, all right, fine. I will show you guys a piece of merchandise. Are you happy? Are you ready? Are you prepared? I must know. Still working on getting set up. There we go. Okay. All right. Ready? Okay. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is a big reveal. Big reveal time. Here we go. And this is the back of one of the hoodies. And the back of this particular hoodie, as you can see, has nothing designed on it. So there you go.
There you go. I hope there's your merch reveal.
I don't know.
So one of the hoodies doesn't have anything on the back of it. Yay!
Your friend. I'll find him.
Get wrecked, chat.
I like the file name. I was wondering if anyone was going to see that.
Carwell with the 100 biddies.
Read my big message. I didn't ask you to stream an hour later. We are getting this for free, Black HaLLoW.
My crosshair was a lot lower than I thought it was going to be. HaLLoW just scammed us. Yeah, get scammed, you nerds. Ha ha ha. I saw that coming. Last time it was only a corner. All right, so I'm supposed to do something in here, I guess. Oh, I don't have any ammo. Chat, look at my ammo.
Hey.
Fuck, I'm so far away. All right, well, this is the bed that I've made.
Where are they hiding you?
New merch looks great. Thanks.
Mine.
Yeah, did you guys like it? Was that acceptable? I put in a lot of work to this drop. And I if I'm being honest, I was a little bit nervous to reveal it to you guys.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
New merch looks comfy. It's really comfy. It's very comfy. It'll go with all my other black clothing. Alright, we're looking really good. I was just making fun of YJ, but sure, show us the back of that sweatshirt. I thought that was the sunshine coming in. Okay. So one of these guys is the guy that I'm looking for. And unfortunately, I'm probably going to... Oh, yeah! I was going to say, I'm probably going to run out of ammo before I get to him, but not anymore.
The hell? That was a rock.
That was a rock. This poor chap. I missed it. I was walking the pup. Oh, no. Can I not walk through this? Was it just telling me that it's locked? I looked over to chat once the... Okay, yeah. It's just telling me it's locked. Okay. Merch item is HaLLoW Speedos. You're welcome, chat. Now, honestly, that hoodie is actually really nice. I'm excited to get my sample. I still haven't gotten it yet, but the mock-up looks very good. Very, very good job on the mock-up. The samples that came in today, there was a problem, but I think it should be pretty easily fixed. And I have a contingency plan for if it's not easily fixed. But I'm hoping it's a pretty simple cut and dry thing. Can we do a poll that every miss swarm he does a giveaway? No, Robert. No, we can't do that. So I have off until Wednesday. Going to be a nice 5 days off. Loser, nice. What are you planning on doing for those 5 days? You got any fun projects lined up? Also, sorry it's so dark, chat. I don't want to give away my location by turning on my flashlight. I'll consider it for the purposes of content creation. But this is incredibly unrealistic and sort of flags my position.
Big mine.
And I don't feel very good about it. Ouch. HaLLoW, if you ever wanted a Speedo suit, let me know. I can help with that. Wait. What do you mean, loser? Okay, two more.
That's the last of them. Good riddance.
Nice. Down to my last couple shots on the suppressor, too.
There he is.
I'm gonna grab what I can. And then we'll go talk to him. Any of these things I can knock over, too. There we go. Darkness, that's what for the, what turning up the gamma is for. That's a good point. All right, friend. Sounded like horde music for a second there. I don't like that. Back here.
Hey, yes, sir.
I don't like it when the music starts doing shit in this game. It makes me fucking scared.
That was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. Bye.
We're such a nice person. Oh. Hunter Biddies!
I don't like to give you credit, but that was kind of impressive. Life. Black 4 gun.
I'm heading back. I'll tell him what
are you talking
did.
About the double dink at the end there? When I killed the one guy and then the other guy? Thank you, Caldwell. Thank you for the 100 biddies. Why is there red all around me right now? Why am I surrounded? Why am I surrounded by... I'm healing. I'll fucking do it again, you bastards. I'll do it again. And that's why you heard music. You are so correct. Shoot the red barrels. I know, Elijah. I had to shoot them when they were behind me. I couldn't shoot them when they were in front. Where am I supposed to go now? Down? I don't know if I'm going the right way. That's the problem. I'm gonna guess no. Oh shit. Stop driving, roll! Oh, thank God. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Oh my God, dude. Congratulations putting a horde in the... Oh boy. I was wondering why my minimap was surrounded in red all of a sudden. And then I heard the music and I was like, what the... God damn. Use the logic of every game. Red barrel equals explosive. Yeah, no, you're not wrong, Lige. I just couldn't shoot them when they were in front of me. I had to shoot them when they were behind me. And I didn't have that much space to operate. So best thing that I could have done was shoot the very last one before the animation took over. And then hope that the animation would give me some sort of like iframes. And it kind of did. It worked out. I should have died in that explosion, but I didn't.
Check on him later. St. John out.
Now let's get the hell out of here. Diamond Lake level 2 trust. Not bad. HaLLoW, see my last message for why I can help you get a Speedo for the hot tub stream. I sell swimwear for a living. Oh. So you're going to know what's up when I get to that point in my career. You're going to be the one that I go to. All right. I will remember that. I will 100% cash in on that when the time comes. My earlier comment about the reason HaLLoW took yesterday off for shooting practice is looking like that was right. Aw, you complimenting me, Andy. Thank you. Wonderful.
Just doing my job, sir.
Yep. You want to know what happened after I sent him home, Corey?
Thank you,
Corporal. I guess you don't want to know. You are welcome.
Myself.
Yep. You are welcome.
Yes, sir. Saint John up.
HaLLoW's doing a hot tub stream. I mean, eventually everyone's career is going to get to that point, I think. Yes, we can even put your logo on it if you need. Oh, 100%. I don't think I would own a Speedo if my logo wasn't on it. All right. Well, I'm not as low on gas as I thought I was going to be, but always want to top up when I have the chance. The story mission is very close by, though.
Done.
Very, very, very close by. Let's see how far we got to ride for it. I remember that there was another horde around here, too, on the last stream. It was like someplace up. It was like someplace actually sort of where I'm going. Or kind of where I'm at. I can't remember. It was like, it was on the other side of that checkpoint. Probably over this tunnel or something. I can't remember. I know it's in the area, so I gotta be careful. Put the logo right where his ass goes. That's not where, what do you mean? No. Listen, stop being so presumptuous on where my ass goes. Maybe it doesn't go there for me. Gonna go truck from Bend Medford to Reading. Would honking be bad when cutting through near Deacon? Are you on ATS or are you in real life, Chris? This is an important question. This is a critical inquiry that
all right,
I have.
Taylor, what the hell are you doing out here? Gotta take a closer look. Which way?
Wait, this is Taylor? Didn't I already rescue Taylor? Find Taylor. Oh, the doctor! I remember he murdered the. Okay, I remember now. I think I heard voices. Oh. Yeah, that's great. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, I need to do an ammo check. I'm gonna go and tap into my saddlebag. Normally, I reserve this for when I'm really low, but I'm low enough on this guy to be concerned. So I want to try to fill things out as much as possible. HaLLoW, please do a Speedo with this logo on it. Please, please. I'll consider it, Caldwell. Yeah, I thought I saw you. You too. Okay, maybe it's not as populated as I thought it was going to be. Because if those guys are still roaming around, I think it's a reasonable assumption that there probably aren't people here. Because the people would have either dealt with or ongoing be dealing with those things. And I don't see it as being likely there's anyone here. Oh my god. Alright, no, that's fine. We just win some, you learn some. That's it. It's just a swing and a miss is all it is. At least I don't have to worry about the suppressor for so long. Alright. Guy that started it all.
I gotta find a way inside.
Damn. Still up. Now he's dead.
There we go.
And HaLLoW is wrong. Yes, there were several people here, which I still would like to throw out there. I find it, I don't know, a little odd that all these newts are perfectly fine, untouched, living their best life, guarding their favorite roof, and all these asshats were roaming around. They can eat lead for lunch. I think they've already had their fill, Lige. But those guys can eat what's left. All right, something over here. Is it this guy? Gears. Nails. Can I craft any of these? No. All right, where you at, Taylor? Oh, do I have to? No, I don't have to do that. Yeah, they brought you up to deal with their problem. If they actually did that, I respect it. Okay, I think I need to go inside. I might need to find a way in, though. Yeah, I think he's inside. Because the circle extends barely onto the building. But it does extend onto the building. Oh, shit, dude. Did I do that? I don't remember that guy. I don't think I did this. Hello? Oh, okay.
Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
It's Deacon St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
Lucifer, thank you for the hydration. Cheers.
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man.
Oh, no, he actually did it.
I wasn't supposed to be there.
I didn't think he actually did it. Fuck.
He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want
to. Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick and you kick Wade. And you shit yourself, all those fucks standing at attention, and they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to. I don't want to. Please. Don't let them hang me.
No.
Okay, wait.
John. In here.
Shawshank, thank you for the 5 subs.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside. Don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
God damn, Deacon. It's like the 4th person in this story that he's put out of their misery. Shawshank, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs, my friend. Sergeant Rock, 626, well, Crappy, Guardian, and Kai.
We found him.
Welcome in, welcome back, enjoy. Shawshank, thank you.
Recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Did I do good? I don't know if that was a you did good look. I don't know how I feel about that.
Fucking Taylor, dude. I feel bad. I feel really bad. I didn't think he actually killed him.
I thought it was a misunderstanding or something. I don't know.
That was like an out of left field thing, though. It makes sense if you wanted the drugs, but still. Shawshank, thank you again for the 5 gifted subs, man. Bringing us to 8 for the night. That's a very generous thing you did. I appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. All right. New paint, and that is that. I do believe, though, that I have... let me see here. Yeah, I've done all the missions that are out. I've got another one here where I got to talk to the colonel. But it doesn't look like there's anything else out on the board. So I am going to...
What's up with you?
What time is it right now? It is 3 p.m. Okay, I'm going to go mechanic, fuel up, repair, ammo, replenish what was lost from my saddlebag. I also want to check... and see if there's any new weapons that I can buy now that I'm level 2. Trust level 2.
Sarge?
Wait, actually, I think I was trust level 2 now with the other camp. I get them confused. Like, I understand that they're separate, but they're kind of the same. Because they're both working out of the same militia. It's like a forward operating base or whatever. So I find it weird that the things are split up, but I guess that's how it goes sometimes. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, no, nothing new is available. I was already at level 2. I'm at level 2 with the other one now. What are the skills? Are you talking about for the skill points, Silver? I'm not too worried about them right now. Maybe I'll spend my skill points a little bit later on today. Murderer? I'm not a murderer. What do you mean? All right. Supplies. Yeah, I've never been big into, like... I know that it's a core mechanic, okay? Nice. But I don't know why, as a gamer, I have just never been that involved in spending my skill points. Okay. I just kind of let them pile up, and then if I need something later, I never feel like I'm being held back from it, right? I always am able to buy it, level up to it. I'm never thinking that, like, that one super cool ability is just barely out of reach. I like out of sight, out of mind. You're not an aliver? What do you mean? I'm a survivor. I'm very aliver. Hey, HaLLoW, serious questionnaire before my wife makes me go to bed early. What should I watch after Subnautica? That's a good question, Jackass. I personally really liked my Detroit Become Human playthrough. I thought that that was a chaotic bundle of anxiety and stress and so much wonderful content that you will enjoy it. If you watched it, then I don't know. I would have to think about it. I didn't know if there were weapon mods in the skill tree. Gotcha, Silver Dragon. Hi, Sarah.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
Yeah.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it.
Oh, shit.
Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Oh, fuck. All right.
Okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Don't you be judging me talking about serum and stuff, all right? She's ready. I'm ready, too. Okay, we're going to go to bed. Because I woke up at 8 p.m., 9 p.m. Sleep. And then we'll see... We'll see, like, where I have to go to talk to her in the morning, if it even is on the map right now. So, Silver Dragon, there are actually no weapon mods in the game. There's no, like, optic or foregrip or whatever that you can slap on them. It's surprisingly limited. Like, there's a good variety of weapons, but they all are just the way that they are. There's no changes you can make to them. Curious, had you been given a choice to help him go out that way? Or would you turn him in? I would help him go out. I would absolutely help him go out. So what you're saying is you're a hoarder with skill points. Yes, I've always been that way, 100%. South Park is nice, too. South Park was a very fun game. I think Fabricio, or not Fabricio's, Jackass is specifically talking about the VODs channel, and I don't have anything over there. But for South Park, but if you did want to watch, the South Park series on my YouTube, I think is really good, too. So I kind of want to go for the story mission. We've got the talk to the Colonel side mission, but I don't have a benefit in that, and I want to push story tonight. So, earlier I had two side missions on the way to my story mission. Not right now. Right now I'm ready
to go. Hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What the fuck?
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
That means everything's about to go to shit, isn't it?
Deacon, come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Well, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kids.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of newts.
Yeah, I don't.
God, this I gotta see.
No, I don't think we have to see this, Deacon. I think.
Hey, John, report.
Okay. Hey, I was gonna say, I think I just find a newt and then I call her and be like, yeah, I found one.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Korea.
Shit. All right, Weaver's weapon is ready to go, too.
Beating Weaver to the finish line.
I mean, if we delay a little bit, if we just prioritize helping Sarah out, it's probably gonna end up to be the quicker product.
All right,
F that, I know, right, Maduran?
Red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Oh shit, I didn't have a suppressor on. I'll just keep it off. Okay, female with red shirt. So I'm just gonna start clearing like crazy. I don't want to have to climb up there if I don't have to. They're creepy. They are. God damn it. Okay. I can just get eyes on the one that she wants. Okay. It's just a fucking shooting gallery, man. They're not even trying to come over to me. And they're down on the ground, so they should be able to attack me here, I think. Okay, found it. Oh my god. Okay.
Got you, you little shit.
Okay. Jesus. Clear nearby enemies to collect. Am I good? Nice.
Nice!
Kids these days.
You want an alive one? You
get a live one.
I'm just glad that that she needed a newt, because could you imagine carrying like a full-size zombie back? No fucking thank you. The newt is like the most reasonable way to do this.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Aw, come on!
The lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
We'll keep it professional, Corporal. The colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. It can't have any of that, sir.
Right. Carry on.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no. Why does he do it? Oh, it's because it stinks. Okay. It's like, wait, that's a cough. Why? It's the best choice for an experiment. Agreed.
Hold on.
So much for your tranquilizer.
Yeah, well, the biology's kind of fucked right now. What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Fuck yeah, it died! That's what we wanted, right?
Holy shit. God damn. Well... I don't know what you put in that.
That's a good thing, right?
That shit went down fast.
Yeah.
Damn it!
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Are you trying to bring him back? Oh, no. You're trying to...
You're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh, my God. Are you trying to cure it?
I thought... Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find her. We're going to ride away. We're never going to look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war, and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're going to dig into their research deeper.
You would do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
That was a really good monologue.
We'll ride north.
Yeah, fuck it, we'll ride!
Tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
Now we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you.
Ah, shit. Right there. I'll be right back. I'm sure it's just going to throw a wrench into all of our plans. This is Basic Storytelling 101. Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, let's get it.
Corporal St. John.
Hello, Colonel.
Colonel, sir. Come with me, please.
Ah, shit. Is anybody sane at this point? Because if you are, then you're definitely crazy. How does that make sense?
Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand. Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Ah, shit.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. Now you're talking, man.
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
Because nobody is truly sane. Fair point, YJ. Yeah, I had a feeling that was going to throw a wrench into our plans.
You should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone.
Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No.
Yeah, I can.
So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow them to hell.
That's a good idea.
Look. Two of us running around down there. It's going to be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south. You ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
All right.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's going to come in handy.
Oh, there goes all the repairs on that guy. Said he had Molotovs. Am I just carrying them? I am. Okay, good. What is this? Remote bombs. And of course, ammo. All right, let's get to it, chat. I got a fucking nighttime horde to take out, I guess. And it's got a health bar. Aren't you already in hell, Deacon?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
Yep.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
The one thing I don't have right now is three. I only have two of those.
Good luck, St. John.
I gotta remember that.
Hemlock's got nothing to do with it.
Okay, RPM's gonna stay unsuppressed.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
I don't know where they went. But they're probably just like in front of me or something like that at the marker. I'm gonna do this too. There. Any opportunity that I see to just like move a jerry can or something, I'm gonna take it on my way over. I doubt I'm gonna do anything with all of them, but if I do something with at least some of them, it'll make a difference, you know? Good luck, HaLLoW. Thank you. Zombie slaying time? Indeed. Don't die. That's the goal. I would like to get out of this successfully. I will take all the supplies I can get, though. I know that it's like polystyrene, and it might actually be that big bottle right there. Now I can craft another one. Yeah, so well, I'll use one, and I can craft another one right after. I gotta get everything that I can carry, though. Another one of those. All right, I hear him. Oh, shit. Saw one right over there, too. Okay. So the one thing that I'm curious about is with the remote bomb, how exactly I trigger. Ah! How exactly I trigger it. Remote bomb. Fuck. After placing a remote bomb, press G to detonate.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna try pressing G without it in my hands. And hopefully that'll work. 5 minutes of emote only? Oh shit, Pinger redeemed it. Alright, well here we go, chat. Okay, this is good. They're all going over there.
Right over here. Look out. This way, boy.
Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Oh boy. Why did that bomb go off when it did? Okay. Okay, remote bomb. See, I don't understand why they're blowing up so fast. Craft up some of these. Craft up you. Okay. Okay, I'm going this way now, and I'm gonna turn. Chuck one of these guys. Oh my god, dude.
Let's do this, come on! You like that? Do you?
It works. Weaver's Molotov works. I can see the flames from here.
Stamina cocktail?
Yes! Mordecai!
Trying to manage my stamina more than anything. Oh my god, no! Okay. That's bad. This is really bad. There was a swarm on me? I am aware, my guy. I am very aware, my guy. No, 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 not again. This is really bad. It's my stamina that's screwing me over. Craft up those. I still have 3 frags.
Come on, you sons of bitches. How's that feel, huh? You like that? Do you?
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so glad I looked to the right. Holy shit. I was about to break and run that way.
It's not.
Fuck.
can't see him from here.
I gotta get him into a better choke point. I don't have a lot of ammo left. I'm still struggling with stamina a little bit too. This is the end of the RPD. This is potentially a stupid decision, but I don't think they went through the other side. Oh, please no. Stamina. Craft one.
The horde is moving.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Ooh, boy. Almost there. Almost there.
Coming down, yeah.
Oh boy. Okay, let's go here. Nice. All right, just stragglers. Holy shit. I think they're on the inside. HaLLoW, my good sir. I think there is a swarm on you. Oh, I found them.
Hurry, please. Please just tell me that's all of them.
We did it. All right.
You did it.
All that Black Ops zombies really paying off for horde management, eh? Did you see me training them?
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
Oh, we did a good job, Chat. We did good. What's up, Gemini? How are you doing?
Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
I'm a little winded.
Oh, where the hell are you?
All right, there's probably a few things that I could...
I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker, and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet.
Oh,
we'll
no.
See her soon enough.
Oh, no.
Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay.
Okay, you earned that.
Okay.
Copy that. Same okay.
Look at all those bodies. Yeah, that was a lot of them. That was a whole lot of zombies I took out. I think HaLLoW needs to turn up the difficulty. You know, I've said it a couple times before that I do feel like the difficulty is pretty easy, even though I'm on one of the harder ones. However, I know that if I would turn it up, it wouldn't be a problem of the enemies becoming stronger or them hitting harder. It would be a problem of not having enough ammo, right? Like, if I could just keep the same difficulty in terms of, like, ammo quantity, resource scavenging,
you did.
I would 100% up the difficulty on getting hit and stuff like that.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of them.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Thanks for letting me know, by the way. I completely forgot that they were behind me. War. All right, well, we did it. I wonder how much you'll get for all those years. I've turned in hordes before, and it's not a crazy amount, but it's enough for me to, like, not be broke anymore.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
If I need gas, it's gas.
Oh, shit. It didn't work? I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah. You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man. We're going to celebrate tonight.
Yeah, woo!
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming? You know what? I'm going to catch up. I gotta take care of something first. All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on?
Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
Oh,
sorry,
no.
Sir. It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Shit.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone, I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John.
Bro! Fucking Molotov party at the worst moment. Like, I wanted to go clear that bullshit out. Hey! I got the... Yo, hey, okay, so did I get this weapon? Or do I have to go buy it?
Captain Curry, come in.
Because if I have it now, that's fucking awesome.
Colonel has asked to see you.
Okay.
You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
Inside the...
If you go in from the main camp.
Okay.
The first storage area.
I think I did it. I think I'm in the air. I think I did it.
Corporal St. John, come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with
this place. Don't get it either.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Generator.
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's a Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
No shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Can we even, like, hook it up to a computer? How would...
Okay.
Are you kidding me? No, and I want a fucking Go-Gurt while you're out, too. Get me Go-Gurt. Hey, none of that green apple bullshit, all right? I need blue.
I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out. Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry, yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look
okay.
Along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh.
Okay.
You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Aye, aye.
Burn out their nests.
I will bring the napalm Molotovs.
That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Okay, making sure that the dialogue is done before I go do anything else. I can't walk through a sheet! Oh my god.
Gonna need Molotovs.
Is this the way? I have found the way. I have located the path to the colonel.
Sir, I was... You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these.
Oh.
Looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes. Thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens. in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
So I gotta go get a Bible. For the uneducated religious fanatic corporal of the militia. Okay. Or colonel, rather. Colonel. I think the old man is crazy. I think he is, too. Fucking Oval Office? Yeah. Yeah, that had a very, very pompous feel to the interior design, didn't it? All right, let's get out of here. I've got two missions that are down. One is the Hemlock for Sarah, and the other is retrieving the Bible for the Colonel. And then I think Weaver has that other one down for me as well with an MP3 player, earbuds or something. So, all right, let's see here. Here's the Hemlock. 100 biddies. A Bible, an MP3 player, and some poisonous plant. You're there, bitch. Thank you for the 100 biddies. I was like, what the fuck did Caldwell say that it didn't read text-to-speech? Thank you for the 100 biddies. I appreciate it. Okay. Bounty target out here. Myers, Wizard Island. I'm assuming... is this... You don't want to know. Right out on a bounty job for Wizard Island. I think this might be the one for the Bible. Because I'm not seeing anything else show up. So I'm going to assume this is for the Bible. Apparently, text-to-speech lady doesn't like me. Yeah, if there's any swears, but if you put fuck in there, she'll say it. I don't understand. It makes no sense. Just sit him down and do a play of Hamilton for him. I should, MDX. Might actually soothe him a little bit. Find out that he's not a man of expensive taste. Okay, I'm going to go for the Hemlock, I think, right out of the gate. Let's go help Sarah. And, well, let me double check this. Where in theory would I be going if I went out here? I'd be riding past all those nests. Let's help Sarah. I'm going to have to take out these bird nests anyway, so let's help Sarah. I probably am going to need a shotgun. Maybe. I mean, I don't really need one, but it would be fun. We are going to go shoot birds. Ah, it's been a really cool game. It has been, Steffi. I like it a lot.
Deacon,
I'm fairly addicted to it. I want to play it all the time.
See you, Corporal St. John.
And it's got a very good blend of, like, open-world elements and a lot of other tiny little nuanced niche things that I like.
Yes, sir.
Yes! All right, so I have the SMG now. 100% going to equip that. Fill ammo.
Yeah, going to make me a quadrillionaire, right?
And now I need to decide whether or not I'm happy with all of the other stuff. Damage on the MWS actually looks like it's on par with the damage that comes out of my SMG. So part of me wants to swap back over to either the Cowboy or the M14. And I get an overall better package, I think, with the M14. So let's run the M14. We've got the SMG for the sidearm now. And then for special, I think I'm just going to keep sticking with the RPD. I mean, I could buy that really big rifle if I wanted, but I think the RPD is going to be my best friend when it comes to certain, like, run-ins. Especially if I run into a sword or some swarm, I'm not going to be able to do anything with the big 50 cal or whatever. So, okay, let me get... We get ammo.
And your man purse or what?
I thought all of this was filled up. I thought I just spent money on it.
Oh, and it goes
maybe
to
not.
The upgrade. Nice.
How quickly can I pull up the map mentally? Depends on how long you've played for,
okay,
I suppose.
Now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right?
Okay, give me all of the frags. I used a lot back there, and that should do.
Yeah, okay.
Let's go. It is currently 10 a.m. I think I can head out at 10 a.m.
Hey, Corporal St. John.
Little bit of daylight gone, late. But not a lot. Not enough to make me worried. Storm moving in. Eh, it'll be during the daytime. Where the fuck is my bike? Over here?
Hey,
not cowboy. Here? It just doesn't hold enough ammo to kill heavies. Yeah, it doesn't. Where the fuck is my bike? Oh, I left it here. I'm stupid. Okay. I thought it was at one of the doors. I didn't know I left it at the mechanic last night. Yeah, the cowboy just doesn't have enough oomph. Like, I always feel like I'm running out of ammo or something with it. So let me get rerouted here. And we can get on out and get down and get the hemlock. I'm probably going to have a lot of problems to deal with when I get down there. I know I'm not taking the shotgun, but I think I should be okay. At least I hope I will be. I don't think I'm going to get a lot of ammo for like a sawn off. Or even like a full-size shotgun. So we'll stick with what we got. It'll get us through any of the fights we run into, and I should be good. Depends on how much I love that part of the state IRL. That's a good point, M. Paul. That's a very good point. So I don't know how tomorrow's stream is going to work, chat, but I have debated revealing to you guys tomorrow what we're doing for the five-year thing. I'll be completely straight up, having all these days off and, like, internet problems and stuff. Totally killed my... like my game plan and what I had ready to go and what I wanted to do, and a lot of the brainstorming and whatnot. So, what about the dad joke? Oh shit, Lige, I'm so sorry. I never got that from 5 minutes ago. Let's do that right now. Let me see here. Did you hear about the restaurant on the moon? Yeah, great food, but no atmosphere. In which state does the Ohio River run? In the liquid state. That's a funny one.
Bitch, I already made that joke.
Did you make the other one? The only thing that flat earthers fear is sphere itself. There's your dad jokes. I hope you enjoyed. Apparently, one of them was already told. By heckin' manly before. And Barack Obama Lama Ding Dong, thank you for the hydration. Cheers, friend. For us unknowing, when is your five-year week? Wow, Caldwell. You got a founder's badge. You're out here always talking that smack, and you don't even know when my five-year anniversary is. Wow. No, that's fine. I'll just remember that from here on out. That's just going on... Caldwell's little folder with a little sticky note right on the front of it. Doesn't know what day the anniversary is.
I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look,
it's on the 19th.
I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
All right, I'm listening
Founder
to this.
O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look. I found her. She's alive.
Yep.
She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place.
Yes.
I can't get to her.
Yes.
I need you to help me to break her out.
Yes, O'Brien, this is important.
No, I can't do that.
Yes, you can.
Wait a second. Okay. But there's something I have to do for us first.
You name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Have I ever turned it off?
Okay, O'Brien. Oh, damn it.
St. John, you there?
Weaver. Yeah. Can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
Oh, she's dead, okay. I'm surprised this ain't out at all. Hey, you know where you're finding it?
Okay.
Find it, Eddie.
According to my followers, it's already been 5 years, Black 4 Love.
Community College. The one east of here off Highway 97.
Yeah. That's the one with the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes.
Okay.
Shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. We've out.
Okay, we'll do that.
Sure.
Thank you for the 100 biddies, Caldwell. Yeah, so I became a partner. I became a partner like 3 months after my first stream or something like that. Three to six months, okay. Something like that. And my first stream was a zero viewer stream. Like, nobody watched. I'll never forget it because it was the stream where I got the Floor is Lava achievement for Lucio on Overwatch. This is Colonel Garrett. Which is a really hard challenge to get.
Corporal, good, yes.
100 minutes.
Looking
for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended.
Uh-huh.
He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map.
Okay.
We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
I can do that.
My best.
As do we all. As do we all.
I can do that, dismissed. Colonel. Okay, thank you. Yes, you are dismissed. I am doing things.
How many people you killed today, huh?
Bubbo, I am doing very well, and I hope the same for you. 100
also,
bitties.
Also, just wanting to make sure I am around the week of 5 year and adjusting my schedule, so don't judge me, Black 4 Low.
I'm not judging you, Colwell. Oh, shit.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
What?
Ricky.
Boozer.
Ricky?
Can you hear me? Deacon to Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
They got him!
I'm ready.
Corporal St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Captain. Yes, sir.
Fucking everybody is asking for me the moment that I get into a gunfight. I don't even know if that's everybody. It feels like I got all the sectors. So yeah, call, 100 bitties from Bubbo.
Guess what I got delivered today? My jacket. Man, it is sweet and fits great. Black 4 heart.
Bubbo, I'm so happy. You got the brown one, didn't you? You got the brown one, right? I'm really glad you like it. I remember when mine... Yes, yeah. So I remember when mine came in, I was blown away. I thought it was going to be some flimsy, you know, super light piece of leather. I thought I... Or faux leather. I was gonna run it at a loss. But actually, like, with the quality, I actually priced it where I make a couple bucks on it. It's a really, really nice jacket.
Hey,
like it a lot.
Okay. You're gonna die.
I'm glad you do, too.
I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. Where?
Okay, we're gonna send him to Diamond Lake.
Diamond Lake. There's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
I got good trust value I get twice the value, basically.
You know, thank you so much.
You are very welcome, Survivor.
Tell
best of luck
deep.
To you.
Okay,
so yeah, Caldwell.
Stay out of sight.
The 5 week anniversary. Or the 5 year anniversary is going to run from the week of the Sunday right before to the Saturday after. So it's going to be the 16th to the 22nd. 16th to the 22nd. And it's going to be wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. I don't know what time it's going to start, but I lean towards 4 p.m. start times. Pacific time. The earliest I would probably go is 3. And then go until about 10 or 11 my time. So, it really just depends. I don't know. Can't get over how anticlimactic the freed characters are in game. Yeah, they're a little less than grateful. I don't normally know what I'm going to come across whenever I get to one of those little, you know, by the side of the road investigative spots, but I like to, you know, I like to check out and see what's there. Gotta get some sleep. Catch you all later, David. Have a good night. Thanks for chilling. I appreciate you, man. All right, we've got Hemlock, and then we have story mission right here. Should be pretty straightforward. I'm gonna have to go off-road for this, though. Okay. I'm always nervous. I'm just gonna come around the bend, and there's gonna be, like, I don't know, a wolf or... Okay, they don't care about me. I don't care about them. I'm just scared there's going to be like a fucking horde down there one of these days. Are his frames dropping or is that my end? That must be your end, Missouri. All my numbers look good over here. Spoke too soon? I know. Like, I always have that concern. Especially when I can see on the minimap, you know, that I've got enemies around me. I'm just concerned I'm going to flip the corner and be a massive swarm just standing right there. Connor Biddy's from Caldwell.
I will do my best to be a part of it as much as possible. All jokes aside, 5 years, you have gotten me through real life tragedies, and I am forever grateful I found this community. Aww. There is a reason our sub is on lottery new permanently black for Heart Black for Heart Shield 100.
Caldwell, thank you for the 100 Biddy's, man. You're an OG. You don't got to say any of that. I know. I already know. I appreciate you saying it, though, man. Thank you. Thank you for the 100 Biddy's. Thank you for the kind words. What's up, Cutter? How you doing? Yeah, Caldwell, it's going to be a fun time, and I think you're really going to like it a lot.
Marsh, let's go look.
I got some big things planned for next month. What the fuck am I hearing right now? Oh, shit. Didn't want to waste the rifle round on him. All right. Apparently there's birds out here. So let's get to crafting.
Okay.
Make sure we're ready. These are all the Molotovs that I had. Oh, shit. I guess I didn't realize how many I had to spend on that last chunk. Okay. I'm assuming this is it.
And here's some more.
Okay.
More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. Oh, god damn it. She was right. Criers. Oh, damn the infected crows.
Yeah, but I got everything I need,
everybody
though.
Leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests. That should do it.
I got everything I require. I can leave now. Also, I would just like to say I fucking love this SMG. It gives me so much more ammo than the pistol does, and I can still very easily control very easily control the shots as they come off. So, who did 100 biddies?
Hem locked in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hem soft locked almost. Do not eat the hemlock or touch your eyes after handling them. I'm sorry, I can't hear you. There's something in my eye. Give me a second. I haven't been here as long as Caldwell, but over the years, I felt I've been a part of this community. It's made me feel like I found a second family. Lige, we're happy to have you, man. I know you got IRL stuff going on, and I know you're on the other side of the world. But it is good having you around here whenever you're able to make it. 100 biddies from Bobo. Oh my God.
I challenge you to take your time next time and try talking before killing every poor stranger you meet.
What do you
black
mean?
For Christ, black for comrade.
I feel like I'm hearing some gunshots. Why not? Hearing gunshots? Thank you for the 100 biddies, Bobo. Also, thank you for the scam train chat. All a heckin' board, ladies and gentlemen. I could have sworn I was hearing gunshots there. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just imagining it. All right. I want to get this hemlock back to Sarah. I'm mildly concerned with the position that she's found herself in. And I don't know how it's going to go. I know. I don't think I can do very much to help her out. Here, let me raid this place. I know it says private, but that matters anymore. I'm going to try to get everything that I can. What the fuck? Is that zombie residue or nest residue? Whatever. Aww, that's sad, man. Come on now. I'll take your bottles, though. Great view, at least. All right, let's skedaddle. Time to leave. All right, my dude, I ain't going to make it to the end. Have a good stream, Caldwell. You have a lovely night. Get yourself some rest, okay? And I'll see you in the next one, hopefully. Tis sleep time. 4 years, monkey soccer? Actually insane. All right, we're going to use the jerry can here, and then I'll be able to ride past the gas station on the way back. I keep getting jumped by, like, strangers and... I don't know. There are other survivors. I don't want to go to the gas station if I have an option.
That should be it.
This should get us all the way back. Won't have anything but, I don't know, maybe a quarter tank left. By the time I get there, I can fuel up when I'm back. Can it comes in handy.
Weaver, I'm here.
Say, John. All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay.
Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Okay.
Oh, he's talking about in the settlement back there. Right. Fuck.
I'll have a look.
I'm not going there right now. I'm not going there right now. I'll be returning another time, good sir. I do apologize. Actually. And it's here. I'm looking at my uptime and I'm looking at like the mission. I think I'm just returning. Okay, you know what? We're going to return this to Sarah. Let's return this to Sarah. And we'll see where it goes from there. Resupply wouldn't be a bad idea, Madurin. The sun is setting right now. Caldwell, brother. Oh my god, man. Caldwell, thank you so fucking much, man. I appreciate that 10 bomb, dude. Thank you, Mr. Game, Irish Pro Man Ninja, Great Wolf, Day Day, UC Turbo Angel, and Cutter. Welcome in. Welcome back, my friends. Enjoy the emotes. Enjoy the ad-free viewing. On the house for the next 30 days, courtesy of Caldwell and the 10 bomb they dropped in the chat. Caldwell, thank you, my friend. Thank you so much for that. This week has been a little bit rough, me having to take so many goddamn nights off. And tonight's the last night for pay period. So I appreciate that a lot, man. Thank you. Thank you, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Thank you. If you did get gifted one, make sure you refresh the stream. Sometimes you gotta still watch ads. Even if you've been gifted. The way to fix that is to just refresh, and then you should be good to go. All right, I'm going to have to repair this guy for the first time in quite a while. Big Dub, thank you for the follow, by the way. Welcome in. I hope you're doing well tonight. Hope you enjoy yourself here. Bobo, thank you for the posture check as well. I never got that, I don't think, about 10 minutes ago.
Go, go, go.
Now I'm out. Bye-bye now, Caldwell. Have a good night. Thanks again, brother. I really appreciate it a lot. Also, Bobo, thank you for the hydration. It's only slightly smoking. That is half fog machine, half engine pleading for life. And it doesn't make it feel any better that I get restricted out of my... that's not it. I get restricted out of my my speed. I can't go fast through the camp. I gotta go slow. All right. This is only going to take me halfway. I got to go down. It's okay. I got roped into the speech then. Thought so? Yeah. Fog machine. Got to look super cool while riding a motorcycle. That's exactly where it's all coming from. All right. Let's give the insane man our time of day.
And grieved for the loss of Captain Menace.
Uh-huh.
our only doctor, and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high.
Uh-huh.
Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics.
He said he was sorry. All right, this has been fun. It kind of looked like the colonel fell over there. So we'll just leave him be. We'll just let him do his thing. All right. I've got one more of those speeches to attend before I 100% that storyline. I think that's an optional one that'll just close off if I don't do it, you know, before the end. Did you guys see him just like bend over? He just leaned over and fell asleep. I don't think that's very good. I think it's bad for the back.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal, I didn't thank you this time.
You got another thing? Position order. I didn't get to read it. I didn't see what it... I looked over and I got requisition order. And then it was gone. What did it say? God damn it. 74%. Yo, that's really nice. And it's a poison. Okay. I thought it was just a skin at first, and then it was a full-on poison bolt. Okay, let's see here. She, right out to meet O'Brien. Gotcha. I blinked. What did it say too quick? I have no idea. I don't know if anybody in here saw it. It was so fast. Okay. I think... I don't want to do this yet. This one. What is this guy? Ride to Applegate Peak Radio Tower. Oh, this is for Boozer. This is Boozer and Ricky. I'm going to go do this right now. This is Boozer and Ricky, the radio call that we got a minute ago. I'm assuming that I can go out to the radio tower now and try to make, like, contact with them or something. Okay, how the fuck do I get out of here? It led me in, and now it's not leading me out, and I am scared. I think it's this way. I believe this is the direction. Okay, and then I need to go fuel, repair, stock up ammo, and go to bed. And then we will be set and ready for the morrow. We'll ride out and we'll go see if...
Hey.
Hey.
We'll go see if we can make contact with Boozer and Ricky. I kind of got the inkling that they were broadcasting on that frequency to get my attention. You know? Like they were actually trying to like signal for something.
Corporal in command.
Okay. I'm going to go... supplies... Wasn't he the one that stopped the doc from going with you out on a run? I think he's to blame for the death of the doc, not the kid. I think that was several days prior, but it was the same doc. You're right, Andy.
Right?
I think it was a few days prior in game.
See ya, Corporal.
But that was really weird to me how the doc wasn't allowed out on a run. I guess it was because if anything bad happened to him, then he's obviously the only doctor. Connor, I don't think I did that posture check. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you. All right, let's see what we got. Quick trip. Maybe an ambush on the way. We will see. Chat, I want to reiterate again. Thanks for being patient with me this week. I feel bad that so many days had to be taken off. for internet, and on the week that I wanted to take more days off, just on my own. Really weird week. I can't remember the last time I had one like this. So just thanks for being understanding. Not much I can do about the internet. Just sort of is what it is. 100 bennies from Fire Barrett.
Position order said I never stopped loving you, Sarah.
Oh. Aww. Well, damn, dude. I'm glad we found her. Fuck, I really hope she doesn't die. I've got this feeling that she's going to die, and that fucking sucks. We're just going to keep going on the story, and we're going to pretend like the story isn't meant to be a tearjerker. Like, it's just going to be a stereotypical zombie story.
Deer crossing.
Should be okay, right? Crap happens. You just got to go with the flow, indeed. Thanks again for the 100 biddies, Fire Ferret, and reiterating what it was that it said. Because that obviously gives a lot more, I don't know. Like, she's been playing the part very well ever since I showed up. But there does come a point where, you know, you start to wonder, is there really something there anymore? Is she playing the part? Is she, like, what literally is happening right now? So it's nice to have that. That small sort of reminder that, yeah, it's fine. Crap happens and you just have to go with the flow. Indeed, Andy. Indeed. What the fuck is that music? Are we okay? We doing okay? Game, why is the... I hate it when the music gets like that, dude. Oh, it's the worst. I feel like I get close to stuff. Oh, no. Oh, no. This way? And then here. I've been in this spot one time before. Underrated game, Milano. I 100% agree. A lot of... Welcome in, by the way. Thank you for the follow. A lot of my friends told me that this game was a hell of a lot better than what the reviews set out for it to be like. And I am in massive agreement. This is the perfect game for me. Right up my alley. Great story that I wasn't expecting at all. Good gunplay. Terrible ladder mechanics, though. I'll tell you what. If there's one... Oh, my... Oh, okay. Like, I've done this before, man. No, it's a really good game. Very good. Might be the best game I've ever played after The Last of Us. Milano, it is cracking top five for me. Top 10, definitely. I could see myself doing a new game plus of this. Not on stream, just for myself, but like when a game takes me into the playing for pleasure side of things, that's when you know it's a really good game. Like, for instance, I just reinstalled a game I haven't played in a little while. And I had to play through the tutorial because it's just like the way that you have to get it set up to do what I want to do with it. And I couldn't stop playing. Like, I just fucking kept playing the game.
Lost Lake Camp. I'm in.
This game is the same way.
That's good to hear from you. Boozer! How's it going?
Yeah, it's, everything's fine. Booze, man, it's, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah, it's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but now they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, D, where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there.
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, goddammit, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Dick.
Look, I got this.
I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, I'm... think you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I can't... Deke!
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out.
You didn't finish the story right? Like, this is your first time? Yes, Milano. This is my first playthrough. I have no spoilers. I have no idea what happens. And if you're interested in watching any other portion of the playthrough, or maybe you want to catch up on it, I post all of these over on my VODs channel just to make it a little bit easier for anybody who does want to go back and watch. I'm really liking this game. I couldn't stop playing it on night one. I think I got to like 4.5 hours on my stream thinking I had been live for 1 hour. And I normally stream for like up to 4 hours. That's it. So, depends, is YJ here? No, YJ left a while ago, Doc. He was here and then he lurked. And he said he's been here since he got paged. I don't know if that was you. Of course he did. He came and he's like, I've been here since I got paged. Wait a fucking second. What do you mean paged? All right. Wait, that's 100% on surviving isn't living. Did I just finish that storyline? Surely that's not the end of that, right? Surely that's not the end of that one, right? Should be good. Okay. So here's my conundrum, chat. Yeah? Wow. Okay. All right. So here's my conundrum. We've got some very big story missions on the board. And I am at the 3 hour mark. Which means that I need to start looking for a bookend. And I have no fucking idea which of these missions it's going to be. If I had to guess, it would probably be this one, but the problem is that there's a horde down there. This, 85% for finding Nero, and however long it is on, I'm never giving up. Like, I don't want to beat these tonight. I want to save it for the next night. Keep going. I don't have to be up early. Not even a joke. All right. Zyphir has made an interesting proposition. All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to go out to the bounty, and then we're going to go meet O'Brien, and we'll see what happens. It just connects you to other storylines. Gotcha, Milano. I gotcha. Okay, that makes more sense. Yeah, the storyline thing, like, I've kind of loosely followed it, but I haven't been, you know, like, very involved in understanding, like, which one. I normally pick it up as I go. Like, which mission it's for, which person's story it's for. You missed the last 2 days. Time to make up the time lost. I can't. I actually have stuff I need to do tonight. I've got to get a thing running for a thing, and then I have to install another thing to get that thing running. And that's not even for the game that I'm playing on the 5-year anniversary. Oh my God, I want to tell you guys so bad. I want to just blurt it out, but I can't. I can't. We gotta have a big reveal day. What if I made that tomorrow? What if I busted out Truck Sim? I did a merch giveaway. That might be fun. Final day of the month. Let everybody know what my plans are. I think that could be good. I'm feeling really good about everything. I think everything is gonna come through. And I got most of... All right, then. We'll be talking to that guy at Jiffy Lube next time we go back. So I think, like, just having that last day of the month would probably be primo. And like I said, you know, everything... And like I said, I'm very confident that everything is going to come through. 100 bitties!
You didn't bridge the gap. Bridge lied to you.
Bridge lied to me. It's like the Indiana Jones bridge. Ah, shit. Here comes the bridge again. So, I noticed somebody said shit happens. Is it supposed to happen twice? Like that? 100 bitties.
Have you done the thing? You know that thing you were talking about. Yeah, that thing. You know the thing. Think or thought. BTW, what ad for the crows? Black for heart.
I see this bullshit. This is low LOD. This is not... This doesn't have collision in it. Yeah, that's not... Okay. Alright, listen here, game. I'm gonna need you to figure it the fuck out. Because this is the way... that I'm meant to go! Oh my god, Bubba, with another 100
minutes. By the way, quit dying.
I'm gonna get scammed by that bridge many times. I can guarantee it. All right. The next thing that I need to do is ride past this story mission trigger. Because I don't want to be over there. I don't want to trigger that. Uh-huh. Ah. Well then. Does this have a floor? Yeah. Alright. Yeah, this is a bit of a problem.
Are you going to be playing Getting Over It with Bennett Fade for the anniversary week?
God, no. I like myself. Thank you for the 100 bitties, Silver. I appreciate it. Alright, Is the game crashing? No. Save load before crash? Yeah, I just saved. I'm gonna go to the main menu and reload it. I normally don't have these problems. Time to verify files? Nah, I think it's alright. I think it might actually have something to do with the story mission. I think I need to go do the story mission. I know that sounds kind of goofy, but I think that's what it is. Do you have unlocked the Chicago chopper? I don't know what that is, Milano. If it's a, if it's one of the motorcycles, I might. I'm not sure. I just upgrade the one that I have. Ah, shit. It might just be the area, honestly, chat. Let's keep going.
Okay, Private Myers, where the hell are you?
Fuck, I'm actually out of materials to make band-aids.
Who is that?
Fuck. He actually rode away up the hill.
Second, are those the men that you were riding with? Oh, Jesus.
That's not very good. He's going to let everybody know up ahead, I think. HaLLoW has enough gas already. I am running about half a tank. I got to find some in a little bit. All right. I'm just going to go up here then. See what we can find.
Where the hell are you, Myers?
One guy. two and three. I see three. Got him.
Catch.
All right, this is going to be a little problem. Good. Nice. I think there's more. But I still gotta find that guy wherever he's at.
Okay, here we go.
It's an old game rendering issue. Gotcha. Nice aim, by the way. Thank you, Milan. Thank you. That's a really nice thing that you just said right there. Rest of chat, take notes. This is how you be nice to the streamer. See, Milano, we're in what's known as the honeymoon phase right now, where you objectively are able to look at my aim and say, yeah, that's some pretty good aim. I think I'm going to take the opportunity to compliment him on it. And then in a month, the rest of chat is going to peer pressure you into saying I do not have good aim. Like they're doing right now. Good night, HaLLoW in chat. It's getting late. Also, Pepega aim. Thank you, Maddie. What a wonderful apropos sign-off from you. Proving my point, Mr. Founder's Badge. Have a good night. Thanks for chilling. Them's fighting words. Say it right now. No, don't antagonize the new viewer. My God, they just got here. All I'm saying is that it happens with everybody. Okay, everybody comes in. They're like, wow, you got some good aim. Thank you. I work very hard on it. This is my full-time job. I need to make sure that I'm presentable, okay? And then you guys hang out. You give some subs. You think it gives you, you know, that air of authority to throw your lips around a little bit, and before you know it, bada bing, bada boom, I'm Pepega. No. Riot for HaLLoW. Don't you laugh, Silver Dragon. You guys are monsters. All right, let's get the hell out of here. I think I got just about everything. No, no, what the fuck am I talking about? I am here for an objective. It's literally marked on the mini-map. It's just very subtle, okay? It's a very subtle coloring. It looks very subtle. Bubba! Oh my God, Bobo, thank you so much, dude. Got? Thank you for the 10 gifted subs, man. Milano! Hey, Milano got one. Scrappy, Sass, Knight, Ichi, Chef, Equalizer, Mandalorian, Evil, and Kneesman. Welcome in. Welcome back. Enjoy the emotes. Enjoy the ad-free viewing. All courtesy of the one, the only Bobo. And their generous 10 bomb they dropped in the chat, bringing us to 28 for the night. Bobo, gotcha. Thank you. Thank you so much, my friend. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's him.
Incredibly generous of you, man. Silver Dragon with sub number 29. Going to Lucas. Lucas, you're no stranger.
Oh, boy, you don't want any of that.
All right, well, we got him. We didn't do it, but we got him. Silver, thank you so much for the gifted sub. I appreciate it. Lucas, enjoy. Welcome back in. Also, Milano, congrats on getting yours as well. I always let you and Silver Dragon with the 30th sub of the night. Going to Andy Gorniak. Andy, you are no stranger, man. Welcome back. Enjoy the emotes. Enjoy the ad-free viewing. Dude, I appreciate it a lot, Silver Dragon. Thank you so much for the gifted sub. for the 2 gifted subs. Bobo, thank you again for the 10 bomb. I really appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. HaLLoW, don't fart. Why would I fart? That's not even a... why would I do that? Why? I don't fart. I'm a Twitch partner. The Twitch partners do not fart. Everybody knows that. All right, we hop on. Let's head out. I got news of the bounty, and I have a story mission on the way as well. Yo, chat, I want to reiterate how important it is to me to hit that sub goal every night. And unfortunately, 4 nights of this week were not... Actually, I mean, yeah, effectively 4. I wasn't able to do it because I took 2 days off, and then the internet was dead for 2 days. So, thank you. Thank you tonight. I appreciate you guys. Oh my god, not this bullshit again.
Welcome new viewers and subscribers.
HaLLoW.
You'll miss the good days when HaLLoW tooted on stream and blamed it on the video game.
No! No! That's not a thing that ever happened in my stream ever. A. Okay, B, there's no clips of it. You guys have no proof. Okay, and 3, thank you for the 100 biddies. I appreciate that. It's very kind of you. Thank you, G-Bell. All right, we're boosting. We're getting away. Ah! I was about to say, we're getting away from the birds. We were unable to avoid the birds. Also, I'm going to check here. I jumped this. Thank you. Need a jerry can. I don't think I'm going to make it to the next gas station. Yeah, there's no way in hell I'm making it to the next gas station. We got to go back for the objective anyway. But I do... Okay, I do need supplies. So this is actually... This is actually nice. This is nice. I'm happy with this. Share the clip. We all heard it. There is not a clip. There is not a clip. There is not... What stream was it when HaLLoW admitted to tooting on stream? Wasn't that set? Well, joke's on you guys. All right, you just let these fleeting moments pass you by. Nobody clips them. Nobody. Yeah, and guess what? Now y'all are going to have to go digging through a whole bunch of footage to find something that doesn't even exist. Because it didn't happen. And if you do find footage, it's doctored. All right? All this heckin' deep fake bullshit out there, none of us are immune to that. Are you sure they're somewhere? They're nowhere. They don't exist. They absolutely do not definitively exist at all. Period. You said it on stream, I will find it. No, that was a misconception. That was me thinking y'all were talking about something else, when in actuality, you were talking about a different thing. Very minor, okay, misleading subject matter. Very small aside. Sick 'em, don't sick me. Okay, there's got to be... a jerry can in here, right? There's got to be a jerry can in here. There is a jerry can in here. Making sure there's no zombies up there.
Fuel can.
HaLLoW, what? How? What? What did I do? What did I do, Grey Dark? What have I done? I've never said it before. Sick'em barely knew him. Grimy, have I said hi to you yet?
That should be it.
Have I given you your HaLLoW? It's good to see you, man. I bet there was some real toots snuck in during the Barn Finders game. No, there wasn't. I thought about it. All right, I'm not going to lie. Fuck, it's just right over there. God damn it. Okay, fine, fine. Fine, we'll go do it. RJ! 35 months.
Y'all should hear him toot when he's not on stream. Cap.
Did you just say RJ? Thank you for the 35 months, dude. Thank you. Tier 3 for 35 fucking months. Can okay. I please?
Let's take a look around.
Please. Please get some blankies in chat.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
I don't know if this is a good idea. RJ, how you doing, man? Almost 3 years, dude. I don't know where the time goes. Luckily, I don't need to get you a new sub badge, though. You are stuck on the Founders badge. There are no badge changes for you, mister.
murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Wait, bro, did you just walk through my Molotov? Did they just walk through my Molotov? Well, fine then. Well, uh-oh, what happened? What happened, RJ? Wait, what happened? Hang on. What happened? Just got back from dinner with the Bigfoots. Nice. Little Fist, hello, welcome in. You said no new sub badge. Oh, no, it's a good thing. Where the fuck is this guy? It's a good thing. It means you're popular. I shot him. I did a good job.
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here.
I want a 3-year founder badge.
I know where there's a camp. That...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
I'll send you to Diamond Lake again. I get good rank up for that.
You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
1,000? I'll take it.
I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much.
You are so very welcome.
Oh, man.
They all have the same animation. It's hilarious.
Stay off the main roads.
Dude, RJ, have I told you how good this game is? This is a really good game. Tip, open the Nero containers. Take the Nero injector so you increase your health, stamina, and focus. Thank you, Milano. I appreciate that help. I'm pretty good on any tips or anything like that, but there will come a point where I'll ask chat. Specifically, for some help. And you guys are a treasure trove of knowledge when those days do come up. Typical RJ, rare things aren't good enough. No, but I told you, dude, I fucking love this game. You are absolutely right. Everybody else who recommended it to me too, yeah, incredibly good game. Holy hell. Keep out? Well, now I want to go over there. Yeah, very, very good game. I'm just wrapping up some story missions that I got on the board right now for end of stream shenanigans and just trying to put a button on tonight's adventures, but I just want to keep going. Like, I feel no restriction. I just want to keep playing. It's that bingeable quality, you know? Mod power? Yes, mod power. Speaking of which, RJ, I can't remember if you've left your thoughts on the three names that we have in the mod chat, but if you could do that, that would be lovely. I'm going to send out a reminder tomorrow to anyone who didn't get their thoughts in, because I want to make a decision on that very, very soon here and get them added into the chat, especially before the anniversary. Finn, I think you answered, but I can't remember. I believe it's Manly, maybe RJ, and I think Sahil that I'm waiting on right now. I can't remember. Yeah, but yeah, I want all your guys' thoughts. I did the other day, Monday. I think I'll just copy pasta. No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it at all, RJ. Oh, yeah. Okay, so if you read my most recent message from the 27th at 11:59, it says fifth spot either goes to A, B, or C. And that fifth slot, that's the one that I'm curious about. You know I can't read. Yeah, just scroll up a little bit. It's the most recent message that I've sent in mod chat. It's two messages, but they string together. Like, I talk through each one, and then, damn, it's a whole book. It's not a book! I got passed. passionate about the things I type about, okay? I just like to get a little bit informative. I don't think it's a book. It's not a whole book. I fucking hate that, too, on the internet. Whenever I, like, write a reply, a very basic reply to a subject that I'm decently well-versed in or whatever, and then the immediate reply right after I send that, wow, you homie wrote a fucking essay. God damn it, dude. I'm just impassionate about certain things. I'm sorry. Oh, no. I hit the boost. What the fuck? I hit the boost! Alright, we're right here. That's fine. Not a big deal. What's up, Death Spider? Darth Spider, how you doing? I may hit the boost a little late now. Right. No! Okay, I guess I just have to hit it a little late. Lethalplex, what's up? Deserve that? The fuck did I do? What did I do to deserve that? Connor Biddy's from Bubbo.
Really? HaLLoW.
Apparently, really, because I was very dead. I landed on my Adam's apple. That broke my fall. When you write a whole essay and all you get back is okay. I didn't realize the letters O and K were appropriate for grading an essay, but to some they are. No! Oh my god, they almost got me. I was looking over at chat. Oh, I have the SMG now. So these guys are like basically ground beef. Dumb ways to die indeed. Oh my god. No, not like this. Hey, fellow survivors, I'm gonna need your help here. I've got a... Oh my god, I guess I'll have to shoot it before I get there. Please open the gate. Please open the gate, thank you. Can you kill that thing for me? It's not even going to come down here. Dad joke, please? I got you, Elijah. Give me a second. I'm going to refund everything. We'll do the dad joke in the end. All right. God damn, man. Some people just barely step out of the way, and then others? Holy shit. All right, Colonel Garrett. I have done what was requested. Colonel, I wasn't the one to kill him, though.
Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers.
Yeah.
And here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate.
You don't sound like it's very unfortunate.
Will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
Thank you kindly, Colonel. Thank you kindly. 73% on the bounty hunter missions. I feel like I've done a lot of them. But there are still more. I just kind of try to do them whenever I'm out and about, you know? Church Bible Thumper approves of the noose. Yeah, he's also the head of a apocalyptic militia, so that's also kind of a little notch in that belt right there. Yeah, you're right. You're sore. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Not the cleanest of bookmarks, but it is a bookmark nonetheless. We got to talk to Boozer. Sarah got moved out of the fancy tent that she was in, and now she's in a more fortified structure, but I don't understand why they move. I still don't quite understand why they move them in there, you know? I don't quite... What do you mean, no, M-Paul? What am I supposed to do? Go do more stuff? No, I gotta save content. You gotta save content for the following day. I got a big day tomorrow. It's the final day of, Not Allowed. Kane! 18 months!
My phone won't let me change my subscription tier.
Kane! Dude... Kane, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Don't you fucking worry about changing your tier at all. A year and a half, dude. Welcome back in. Happy heckin' Thursday. Kane, I hope you've been lurking because I do apologize. Good friend right there is where I'm actually calling it for the evening. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Listen, we've got good story ahead of us. Okay, we have good things. We're in a good spot. And I don't want to go until my internet gives out. I'm so afraid of that. The last 2 days, all I wanted to do was stream, and I couldn't. All right, let me give you a dad joke on the house, Lige. I refunded all your points for the hydrations and posture checks as well, chat. Thank you so much, Bobo. I think they were yours. Let me see here. I have a hard time trusting trees in the summer because they seem kind of shady. Hey, chat. Orion's belt is a big waste of space. That's a fucking funny joke. I don't give a shit who you are. That's a funny joke. How many apples grow on a tree? All of them. There's your dad jokes on the house, courtesy of Lige. Blame them, not me. I lurk for one day, and none of you mods clear the queue. I see how it is. Doc! I appreciate you lurking. I appreciate you guys being around tonight. Thanks again for being patient. It just wouldn't let me update my sub anniversary. Gotcha, Kane.
Luke was about to buy a giveaway for the chat.
What?
Or do you want me to do it tomorrow?
Mañana. Bobo, you hit it tomorrow. We're going to have a wonderful stream tomorrow, okay? I don't know if we're playing this or if we're playing Truck Sim, but tomorrow I'm going to start doing some revealing, okay? I'm going to start showing you guys some cool stuff that we got coming up for the five-year anniversary. And I have so much more that I can't talk about just yet, because I want to build up that excitement and that hype, and I want to announce it during the actual week itself. But again, thank you so much for being understanding over these last couple days. I just want to play video games and have fun with you guys and hang out every evening. Some evenings it doesn't work out because of the internet. It's a very rare thing. But unfortunately the last 2 days were just like that. I am super pumped though for the things that are coming up in July, and I'll hopefully be able to clue you guys in on a lot of that stuff. Speaking of which, I think I'm going to put up some of the merch in mod chat so that mods can check it out and tell you guys how awesome and wonderful it is. So, I'll let you guys know what we're playing tomorrow. It might be Days Gone. It might be ATS. It'll be something that we can just hang out and chat and chill with for a long period of time. They're so exciting. The merch is great. Honestly, Doc is right. I fucking love it. 100 bitties from Donut.
Just in time to see the
Donut, I feel bad. Thank you for the 100 bitties. If you're new out there, this is your first time watching my broadcast. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is HaLLoW. I stream every single evening at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time when the internet is running. And if you had fun tonight, hit the follow button on the way out. Twitch will notify you want to go live and you can come back in and join me once again. Also, make sure you check out my YouTubes. I got one for VODs, one's for Let's Plays, and one's for Shorts. I got a Discord, a Twitter, and an Instagram. Join the Discord. It's a wonderful place to be. You can make some friends. You can talk with me. Get notifications. Friends, that is my time. So please enjoy the rest of your day, evening, night, whatever the hell it is, wherever the hell you are. And I'll see you guys again. You guys are the best. Thank you so much for another wonderful night. I appreciate your patience. Looking forward to tomorrow. Get some sleep. And I'll see you all again very soon. All right? Good night.